Sounds crazy, don't it? But here in our little Arizona adventure, you might say that every one of us is a fiddler on the roof, trying to scratch out a pleasant, simple groove without breaking his neck. It isn't easy. You might ask, why do we stay up there if it's so dangerous? Well, we stay because on a temple is our home. And how do we keep our balance? That, I can tell you in one word.
Thank you.
form a much bigger circle. His honor the constable, his honor the high priest, his honor, there are many others. We don't bother them, and so far they don't bother us. And among ourselves, we get along perfectly well. Of course, there was that one time when he sold him a horse and delivered a mule, but that's all settled now. Now we live in simple peace and harmony, and
here we go.
What?
foolish. But my errand, Nature, I think you couldn't give me children. But believe me, he was good as old. Never made it worse to me.
But otherwise, he was not much of a man.
But what do you look up, lady? Other women are going to lay. But not yet, sir. Not every woman in the world is against us.
Well,
I must go prepare my horse after you. Goodbye, Golda, and it was a pleasure talking our hearts out to each other.
Yes, then you had news for me.
Oh, I am losing my head. One day it will fall off altogether, or it will kick us in the mud. Goodbye, but he's lonely, the poor man. A widower, you understand? Of course you do. So, to make it short, out of the whole town, he has cast his eye on Cycle.
My Cycle?
No, the Tsar's Cycle. Of course you're Cycle.
Oh, such a match for my Cycle. Oh, I tell you, once a learned man, he doesn't like Laser.
Fine, so he won't marry him. Later wants the doctor, not the father. Listen to me, Golda. Say he's heavy as you him, but don't tell him it's about. Let Lagar discuss it himself. He'll win him over. He's a good man and a wealthy man. True? Of course, true. So, you'll tell me how it went, won't you, Golda? And you don't have to say to me, because aside from my fee, which Lagar will pay anyway, it gives me satisfaction to make people happy. And what better satisfaction is this? So, goodbye, Golda, and you're welcome.
What did you want, Mama? When I want you to know, I'll tell you. Finish turning the letter.
I wonder if he has found a husband for you. I'm not anxious for him to find me a husband.
Not like the model.
Thank you. to yourself, let's see what kind of mischief I can play on my old friend Fiddler.
Ah, you are finally here, my breadwinner. Where is your horse?
He was invited to the blacksmith's for the fair.
Well, hurry up, the sun won't wait for you. I have something to say to you, and I have something important to tell you.
As the good book says, heal us, O Lord, and we shall be healed. In other words, send us the cure. We've got the sickness already. People. I realize, of course, it's no shame to be poor, but it's no great honor either. So what would have been so terrible if I'd had just a small fortune? If I were a rich man,
important man in town would come to fall.
and the plague in Odessa. Talking about news? Terrible news in the outside world. Terrible!
What is it? What is it? You have a pleasant daughter.
I have five pleasant daughters. This is my, and 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 this is. This is not mine. Perfect. This is Marco Cantor, and he.
Oh, so you did me a favor and made it.
This also is mine. Nova! This is Perjic. He is from Kiev. He will be staying the 7th with us. He is in danger. Would you like to have lessons with him?
I really am a good teacher. A very good teacher.
I heard that the rabbi who was great himself has a congregation of one.
But often they push him when he comes.
The witch he gets from me. As the good book says.
The good book has weight. Get washed.
The tongue he gets from her mother.
Mother, you're also eating with us. Of course, another blessing. Nigel, two more. Wait, does the Amazon is large?
They surely do. Silence the table.
All right. You can wash the well.
I'll show her.
Kevya, I have something to say to you.
Why should today be any different? Thank you.
dancing, the dancing, and so forth. Poor little bean, naturally.
Naturally. A wedding is no wedding without you. And your bean.
Good evening, Indian.
Good evening.
Nice to
meet you. Do you support?
Good evening, Lord Marcus.
You're here early.
He wants to buy my new milk cow.
Tevius, sit down. I have something to eat.
Good day, sir. I won't insult you by saying no.
How goes it with you, Tevius?
How should it go?
You're right.
And you?
The same.
I'm sorry to hear that.
How's your brother-in-law in America?
I believe he is well.
What, he wrote you?
No, not lately.
Well, then how do you know?
If he was bad, he would write.
Tevye, I suppose you know why I wanted to see you.
I do, and there's no use talking about it.
Why not?
Why, yes. Why should I part with her?
But you have a few more without her.
Ah, I see. Today you want one, tomorrow you may want two.
Two? What would I do with two?
And then if you do with one.
Tevye, this is very important to me.
Why is it so important?
Frankly, because I am lonesome.
How can a little cow keep you company?
You don't know.
What are we talking about? I'm talking about my new milk cow that you want to buy from me.
A milk cow? Well, I won't be lonely. I was talking about your daughter. Your daughter, Tidal.
My daughter's idol.
Of course, your daughter's idol. I see her every Thursday in the butcher shop. She's made a very good impression on me, a very good impression. I like her. And as for me, Tevye, as you know, I'm pretty well off. I have my own house, a good store, a servant. Look, Tevye, why do we have to try to impress each other? Let's just shake hands and call it a match. You won't need a dowry for her. You might even find something in your own purse as well.
Shame on you, shame! My title is not the sort I would sell for money.
All right, we won't talk about money. The main thing is, let's just get it done with. And I will be good to her. I like her. What do you think?
What do I think? What do I think? I never liked him. Sure, you can have a good conversation with him if you're talking about livers or kidneys, but not everyone can be a scholar. And if you're rich enough, no one will call you stupid. And to the butcher, my daughter will surely never know hunger. But he's got a problem. He's much older than her. No, that's her problem, Father. She's much younger than him. That's his problem. I always thought of him as a butcher. Maybe I misjudged him. He's a decent man. He likes her. He would try to make her happy. What do I think? It's a match.
You agree?
I agree.
Oh, tell me that's wonderful. Let's shake on it.
Why not? Do you?
No, my friend, to you!
To us!
To our agreement!
To our agreement! To our prosperity! To our good health and happiness! But most important, to life! To life, Lachaim! Lachaim, to life! Here's to the father I try to be!
Here's to my bright beam!
Lachaim, to life! To life! Lachaim, to life. Life has a way of confusing us, bring Lachaim to life. God wants life us to be joyful, even when our hearts
life has begun before. How much more can we be joyful when there's really something to be joyful for?
Girl, send it out to the side of the floor.
even though you are a Jewish dog.
It's not often a man gets a compliment like that. Your news?
Sometime soon, this district is to have a little unofficial demonstration.
A pogrom here?
No, just a little unofficial demonstration.
How little?
Nothing too serious, just a mission. So if an inspector comes through, he can see he's done our duty. Personally, I don't see why there has to be this trouble between people, but I thought I should tell you. You can tell the others.
Thank you, Your Honor. You're a good man. And if you don't mind my saying so, it's too bad you're not a Jew.
That's what I like about you, Ted, always joking. Again, congratulations for your daughter.
Goodbye, Your Honor. Dear God, did you happen to send me news like that today, all day? I realize, of course, we're your chosen people, but what's in a while good news to somebody else? Anyway, thank you for sending a husband for my cycle.
Oh, you are finally up! What happened last night? Did I refuse staying up until the room
Congratulations, Seidel, for getting a rich man.
I'm getting with the rich. What's the wrong with being rich?
There's no reason to marry. Money is the world's curse.
May the Lord smite me with it.
First, I wanted to save it up for my sewing machine, and then
Stop talking nonsense! You're just a poor
much like a man. But what kind of match would that be with a poor sailor?
But on the other hand,
he's an honest, hard worker. But on the other hand, he has absolutely nothing.
But on the other hand,
things could never get worse for him. They gave each other a pledge unheard of. Absurd. They gave each other a pledge unthinkable. But look at my daughter's face. She loves him. She wants him. And look at my daughter's eyes. So hopeful.
By the name of Fiddler. Thank you. Horace, Sasha, just stop it.
Dick, we're not a little fun.
I said stop it.
Now look here, kid.
Goodbye, Sasha. I said goodbye. I'm sorry about that. They don't mean any harm.
Don't they? Is there something you want?
Yes. I'd love to talk to you.
I'd rather not.
I've often noticed you from the booksellers. Not many girls in this village like to read. Would you like to borrow this book? It's very good.
No, thank you.
Why? Is because I'm not Jewish? Do you feel about us the way that they feel about you? I didn't think you would. And what do you know about me? I'm a pleasant fellow. Let me tell you about myself. I'm charming, honest, ambitious, quite bright, and very modest.
I don't think we should be talking this way.
I often do things I shouldn't. Oh, here. Go ahead, borrow this book. It's by Heiner Heine. It happens to be Jewish, I believe.
That doesn't matter.
Quite right. Good. And after you return it, I'll ask you if I'd like it, and we can talk about it. And then we can talk about other things. We feel about life, and it'll all turn out quite pleasantly.
Oh, yes, yes. Can I do something for you?
No, thank you.
You forgot your book.
No. No, it's mine.
Thank you for watching the shop, Papa.
Good day, Papa.
Good day.
Yes, sir.
Good day, kid.
Thank you.
father, the others here. Think of what happens at Mother's wedding when a little cloud bursts and it's over. Everything will not be peaceful with him. It won't. Horrible things are happening all over the land. Pogroms, violence. Hopefully it's being done to other people. And it's reaching everywhere, and it will reach here. Do you understand?
I suppose I do.
I have work to do. The greatest work a man can do.
So goodbye, Richard.
Before I go, there's a certain question I would like to discuss with you.
Yes?
It's a political question.
What is it?
A question of marriage.
This is a political question?
Theoretical sense, yes. The relationship between a man and a woman under this marriage is based on mutual beliefs, a common attitude and philosophy toward society.
And affection.
Yeah, and affection. See, this relationship has positive social values to reflect a unity and solidarity.
And affection.
Yeah, and affection. And I personally am in favor of such a socioeconomic relationship. Do you understand?
I believe you are asking me to marry you?
Well, in a theoretical sense, yes, I am.
I was hoping you were.
Then I think you approve. And we can consider ourselves engaged, even though I'm going away. And I'm happy about it. Very happy. I used to tell myself that I had everything, but that was only half true. I had an aim in life, and that was everything, but now I even have you. I have something that I would die for, someone that I can live for too. Yes, now I have everything, not only everything, I have a little bit more. Besides having everything, I know what everything's for. I used to wonder, would there be a why to share such a difficult, wandering kind of life?
Also have a right. I'm sorry, Fiddler, but you're going away.
back.
You're not asking for my permission?
We would like your blessing, Papa.
I can't believe my own ears. My blessing? For what?
For going over my head.
Impossible!
At least with Ronald and Cycle, they asked me, they begged me, but now realize they're not. You married him. So what do you want from me? Go on, be well. Without parents, without a matchmaker. But on the other hand, did Adam and Eve have a matchmaker?
Yes, they did.
And it seems these two have the same matchmaker. They're going over my head. Unheard of! Absurd! For this, they want to be blessed. Unthinkable! I'll lock her up in her room. I couldn't. I should. But look at my daughter's eyes. She loves him.
Do I love you? We're not done.
suppose I love you too. It doesn't change a thing, but even so, after 25 years, it's nice to know.
Papa! How can I want to
down a rabbi or two was arrested as well. Well, give him my regards, this Moses of yours. I always thought he was a good man. Tell him I rely on his honor to take care of my daughter. Tell him that.
Married.
Are you out of your mind? Do
I want to see Marvel's new sewing machine.
See you some other time. Please!
Quiet, woman, before I get angry. And if I get angry, then flies don't dare to fly.
Thank you.
feather for your girl, Fuller. Just right from the top of the tree.
I don't know yet, Summer.
So what do they look like, grandfathers?
Meanwhile, they'll be engaged, nothing to worry about
later, no looking around.
Their futures all signed and sealed.
Which one for which one?
Ours is different. Take your pick.
I don't know yet, though. I'll have to talk
to you. Go, Lucy. Sir Pettipone.
Yes, but he's in the house. Why, is there some trouble?
Quiet, Pop.
Go home. Tell your friend not to come.
What's the matter? Why are you all gathered together like a bunch of ghosts? What's going on?
Where's Barry? Have you seen the constable today?
No.
Why?
There are some rumors in town. We thought perhaps because you knew him so well, he told you what is true and what is not.
Rumors?
What rumors?
Someone who knows it. Told me there was an eating incident in St. Petersburg.
So,
good evening, Your Honor. What's the good news in the world?
See, you have company.
These are my friends.
It's just well. What I have to say is for their ears also. How much time do you need to sell your house and household goods?
Sell my house? Why should I sell my house? Is it in anybody's way?
I came to tell you're going to have to leave out of Tesla.
How did I come to deserve this honor?
Not just you, of course, but all of you. First, I thought you might be spared because of your daughter, Holly.
My daughter is dead.
I understand. At any rate, it affects all of you. You have to leave.
This little corner of the world has always been our home. Why should we leave?
I don't know why. There's trouble in the world. Troublemakers.
Like us?
You aren't the only ones. The people must leave all the villages. Zoladin, Robaletta, the whole district must be in. I have an order here. It says you must sell your home and be out in 3 days.
3 days? And you, who have known us all your life, you would carry out such an order?
I have nothing to do with it. Don't you understand?
We understand.
And what if we refuse to go?
We'll be forced out.
We will defend ourselves!
We will fight against our army! I would advise
you. I have some advice for you. Get off my land. This is still my home. My land. Get off my land.
You have 3 days.
Extra lifetime, a piece of paper and get me out?
We should get together with the people of Zoladin. Maybe they're a plan. We should defend them.
Yes. An eye for an eye, a tooth for a tooth.
Very good, very good. Then the whole world will be blind and toothless.
Rabbi, you waited for the Messiah all our lives. Would it fit be a good time for him to come?
We'll have to wait for him someplace else. Meanwhile, let's start packing.
3 days. How will I be able to throw my shop? My goods.
Where can I go with a wife, her parents, and 3 children?
Well, I'll attempt to help you back again in the garden of Eden.
That's true.
After all, what have we got here? A little bit of this, a little bit of that.
A pan.
A broom.
A hat.
Somebody should have set a match to this place years ago.
A bench. A tree.
So what's a stove?
Or a house. People have to run a desk and don't even know they stand here.
A stick of wood. A piece of cloth.
What do we mean? Nothing much.
us on our wedding day.
Staying with us a lot of
the whole world needs to know our business.
Quit shouting and finish packing.
I do.
Come, children.